Pulling Tim Sylvia. Gotta go.
You know what? As I said, Gorman, listen, it's like do or die for Sylvia. He's got to win this or it's game over.
You know what? I'm calling the upset. I'm calling Pochanowski. He told me this morning in that interview, he promises the people of Poland he's going to win. I don't think he's going to make that promise unless he can follow through. This could be a Joe Namath moment for Mariusz Pochanowski.
We all know that saying and doing are two different things, right?
Yeah. Well, yeah, boss, I see you Monday. I'm in the club again.
All right. Yeah. Well, dudes. Now, I like the look here. Of
here we go.
Tim Sylvia.
Here it is. It's ready. It's off.
Our main event is off.
It's over. Here it is.
Sylvia Pochanowski.
He's kicking.
That was a good kick, though.
Those low kicks.
And we're into it. And Sylvia fires back.
Sylvia should punch at the moment he kicks. Pochanowski should lead. His punch is in.
He's going for the ground.
He's going for it. Backing him up.
He wants to take him down.
Using that strength. Nobody has more.
He can lift him.
Can he do it?
He can lift him. He's going to slam him.
I think he's got it.
Well, Tim Grayson, really good wrestler.
Sylvia is fighting. He's
getting up.
Pochanowski comes in from behind.
He's going for the wrestler.
He's got to fight up.
He's trying to move him around.
Pochanowski's going to try again. He's going to waste a lot of energy here.
I don't think Tim wanted to be this close to this guy. Get him out of this.
I can smell him here. I don't know if that's a good thing.
Fans are chanting Pochanowski. For Mariusz Pochanowski.
I think Tim wanted to keep him a little bit further away than this, don't you think?
Of course, but you know, this is good right now. He's fighting this. The muscles are blowing up. Lactic acid is shooting it. This is what Tim wants.
This could be
what you said at the top of the show. This could wear him down.
That's it. But this is, he is spending a lot of energy. He's going to spend it again. It's red. He's totally red.
Yeah. He's totally red. He's exerting a lot of energy. World's strongest man here.
Sylvia battling this. Is he wearing out the tank of Pujan?
Sylvia's got the whistle there. Whoa! Nice kick.
There's a nice knee to the head.
Got
to
keep him up, though.
Sylvia has him up.
Got to put him against the fence. There we go. Right knee going to drop.
Baby! Baby!
Baby! Hey! Jim wants to get away with it.
Double underhook there.
Switches up one more time.
Somebody's bleeding.
Pochanowski is red. He's blown up like you said, boss.
And now Sylvia's going to go in for the kick. Is he going to put it in?
Tim's connected.
He's getting it.
We're going to see Nick Pouchon take the punch.
The more knees to the body, the more gas he's going to be.
He's trying to wear him down. And 2.5 minutes in,
Pochanowski's chin has not been tested, right?
He's getting tested now.
Yeah, he is.
Here comes Sylvia throwing some more bombs.
Drag another knee through the midsection here.
Good fight here, man.
Fans getting behind Pouchon. Sylvia looking pretty good here.
He's looking very good. If he plays the start right, he's going to win this fight. That's also right at the start. Yeah. He's got a drop of body and knee.
These fans are going out.
He's all red.
I told you. He's...
And look, Mariusz has never seen this kind of puncher.
He is really getting tested.
He connected. Mariusz, what's he got? He's wobbling.
Is he going to pass this test?
Mariusz is wobbling. Tim is taking his
time. Hey.
And Mariusz has got to keep it tight. He's got to avoid those bombs.
He's got the pressure on. Pochanowski right now is going like, this is not good.
Yeah.
He's getting tired, and Tim is putting it on.
Tim is
turning it up.
He's got to move in tight and avoid the punches.
You know what? Tim is in control here.
Tim has been a champion. He can go 5 rounds.
He's connected again. Mariusz looks like a red balloon.
It's right Sylvia's now. Type of fight.
He's got a little bit of blood gone, but it's nothing.
And now tying up.
We got a minute.
Sylvia on top
is right.
Now let's see if Pochanowski can come back from this.
Let's see if he's got a ground game here. Mariusz is on the ground. Let's see what he's got.
There's a big guy to have on top. He was 6'8", 305. 40 seconds left.
Now let's see if he survives this round. Mariusz going to come out. Because Jim, Armbar spin Jim. An armbar attack.
Going for it.
Wow, nice. I like that, you know.
Not
bad. Bad news now.
Jimmy is saying I'm back.
Jim's going to climb in the boat. And then it's going to be over. 90 seconds. Okay, it's still going to be over.
He's only got it last 15 more seconds to survive round one.
Jim's been in control.
He's dropping the bomb. Only 10 seconds left. Tucson trying to survive.
Holy God.
And I think he's going to survive. I think he's going to survive round one.
Barely.
He
I'm
did.
Impressed.
Barely.
I'm impressed by Puchinowski.
He pulled some good stuff out of the hat, didn't he? But Sylvia dominated that round.
Dominated, but I'm impressed by him. He said he came out of the first run. I said before he's going to make the first run. For him to go like this, I'm impressed. He's not going to win.
I'm going to
feel it. How is
my really did not know what to expect in that
kick
scene.
Was awesome.
It's the first round action, those kicks. But then, the big takedown. It was going his way, but then that shot turned the tide for Sylvia.
He's only fought a couple times.
This is only his third fight.
This is third fight against an ex-champion.
Two-time ex-champion.
So let's get back to the table. That's what you're saying.
And then that's great. And then he went right even to go for an armbar here.
What?
He's going to skip his hips, and he's going to try to go for an armbar. And I go like, that's cool. He's trying.
Got
to
give round one to Tim Sylvia to push it out.
Yeah.
Has some slashes of brilliance in there.
That's like almost a day 10 round this.
Now,
Tim has landed some good punches there, though.
Now, what does Pushon have to do in round two to survive?
You know, it's going to be difficult because his speed and everything is gone. He's got to, you know, he's got to land a big one. Or he's got to take Tim down even on the ground, but, you know, he can. Tim is going to get up. He's too big.
That's hard.
He's a big guy.
He's got his hands on his hips, and I know Tim has it too. Only Tim has been in this situation many times.
You know, the fans predicted a knockout one way or the other. This thing couldn't go the distance.
You know what? I'd be shocked if it did.
If it did, yes.
But I know what you're saying, Gorman. He showed a different side of himself. Puchinowski showed the top more than
his attempt. And here we go. Round two, gentlemen.
He's running in trouble. He should leg kick Sylvia.
Tim Sylvia, Mariusz Puchinowski, our main event of Lucian God of Martial Arts from Worcester, Massachusetts. We're starting round two.
What a battle. What a war here with these guys.
There we go.
Jeff Gorman here with Boss Rudin and Tom McGaw. Let's bring you the action. Oh, that knee back.
Another knee.
And Tim Sylvia with a flurry. Mariusz comes right in and ties him up.
Yeah.
Mariusz is showing he's got a chin.
Yeah, he does. That's what he's showing. Yeah, he's not
He did something.
You can't grab the thing.
What did he do?
This is your last warning.
Grab the fence.
I'm not going to warn you again. Don't grab the fence.
Don't grab the fence, Herb Dean said.
Yeah. This is a lot of learning for Mariusz Puchinowski, too. Yeah.
Oh,
only his third round fight. And I don't think he wants to stand a trade with Silver.
Tim's got a little kick there. He's mixing it up.
But he's doing it. He's just going blow for blow.
He wants
it.
He wants it. What's he doing there?
Just let him stand up. Let him stand up.
He's exhausted.
He's resting now.
Here it comes.
Let him go. Side carry. I thought he was getting up the side carry. He almost had the side carry.
He's inviting him for a ground game.
Here we go. Trying to wear out the rest of Pujan's energy.
I mean, that's what he was doing. Got on the ground, doing a little ground game so he could rest.
But Tim going over to the other side.
Going to go for figure four.
Tim's been here a lot of times, guys.
He's getting ready to drop those rights, and here they come. He's tapping.
He's tapping.
It's over.
It's over, guys.
Sylvia wins.
Tim Sylvia is back. Tim Sylvia just said it. I'm back. A stepping stone. Mario, he can go on.
That's true. That's absolutely true. You know, it was just outclassed. It's like, you know, it's like with the opening of the gym, opening of the show, and I'm going to say it's, you know, who's going to win? The professional fighter is going to win, right? I mean,
he's got a
chance, but come on.
Now, the World's Strongest Man showed that he's got a future.
Yes.
In this sport, he's going to work on his, he's going to work on his ground game, he's going to work on his stamina.
On everything.
Yeah, he's going to work on everything, really. Sylvia showed his